Thank you. Thank you. Anslems.
Paying it back, his master ordered him to be sold.
thank him with his wife and children to be sold as well as his property.
He has be patient with me and I will pay you back.
Moved with compassion, the master of the servant let him go and forgave him the loan. When this servant had left, he found one of his fellow servants who owed him a much smaller amount. He seized him and started to choke him, demanding,
"Pay back what you owe me."
Falling to his knees, his fellow servant begged him,
"Please be patient with me, I'll pay you back."
He refused. Instead, he put him in prison until he paid back what he owed. Now, when his fellow servants saw what had happened, they were deeply disturbed and went to their master and reported the whole affair. His master summoned him and said to him,
"You've seen another, the person you forgave, the other person.
You wicked servant, I forgive you your entire debt because you begged me to. Shouldn't you have pity on your fellow servant as I had pity on you?"
Then in anger, his master handed him over to the torturers.
Take him to the torturers.
Until he should pay back the whole amount.
Applies to one and all of us here. So please remember to forgive one another.